What's up, Social Cam? This is Garcia Hyman. Pray everyone is doing well. On my way to Bennettsville, South Carolina, in preparation for a meeting on today concerning our Kingdom Fellowship of Ministries Conference, which is going to be held in Bennettsville, South Carolina, on August the 7th through the 11th. So I'm late, just getting off of work, but heading out there to do a couple of things to prepare for that great conference. Trust me, you don't want to miss it. First of all, this is my first Social Cam post. I'm so thankful for the Lord for blessing me. On June the 4th, we welcome the birth of my daughter, Jessica Elise Hyman, 7 pounds, 11 ounces, and 20 inches. She is adorable. It's been a challenge, not getting much sleep, but I thank God that she arrived here safely. My wife is doing well. My two-year-old son, David, please pray for him. He's adjusting, but he's getting it. Matter of fact, he helped feed her on the past couple of days. He's been helping to feed her. So I'm excited about the things that God is doing in my life and my family. On tomorrow, I'm thankful my niece, Aaliyah, will be graduating from high school. So I'm flying out to Philadelphia on Wednesday and get a chance to see my sister, my niece, and my nephews, and then heading back Friday to head to Winston-Salem, North Carolina, where I'll be ministering at a youth convocation at Macedonia Worship Center. Apostle S.D. Johnson is the pastor there. So we're going to have a great time. And then for Father's Day morning, I'll be heading to Coates, North Carolina, at Healing Ministries with Apostle McCoy. I will be there declaring the word of the Lord for their Father's Day celebration. So I'm very busy, but productive. I'm just thankful that I'm alive, and I thank you to all my friends and partners that has been supporting my ministry for the past, for the past 8 years. I love you. Pray for me. Continue to keep my family uplifted. Keep my wife uplifted as she heals as well. Well, you create a blessed evening. Let me run to this meeting and then run back for Bible study. Yes, I'm faithful to Bible study. And so I'm going to get the word of the Lord and going to be encouraged. And so please pray that God give us a safe trip to Philadelphia and back to South Carolina. God bless you. Love you. Talk to you soon.